The Little Black Boy.
My mother bore me in the 7th ward, and I am black, but oh, my soul is white. Why does an angel ask the English child? But I am black, as if believed to fly. And sitting down before the heat of day, she took me on her lap and kissed me, and pointing to the east began to say, look on the rising sun, there God does live, and gives his light, and gives his heat away. And flowers and trees and beasts and men receive comfort in morning, joy in the noonday. And we are put on earth a little space, that we may learn to bear the wings of love, and these black bodies and this sunburned face is but a cloud like a shady groove. For when our souls have learned the heat to bear, the cloud will vanish, we shall hear his voice, saying, come out from the group I love and care, and round my golden tent like lambs rejoice. Thus did my mother say and kiss me, and thus I say to little English boy, when I from black and he from white cloud free, and round the tent of God like lambs we joy. I'll shade him from the heat till he can bear to lean and joy upon a father's knee, and then I'll stand and stroke his silver hair and be like him.